All right, coming up next, are you looking for a nest of your own? A realtor joining us to talk about the common mistakes people make when it comes time to shop for a new home. All right, so buying a new home could be an exciting time, but for first-time buyers, the process can be overwhelming. So joining us here at 5 at 6:30, this is Corey Burr. He's a Senior Vice President at Sotheby's International Realty in Chevy Chase. Thanks for coming in tonight.
Great to be with you.
Okay, so I know that this is every couple of years, it becomes a buyer's market, and you're trying to get more and more people to stop renting and buy a home for the first time.
Exactly.
What kind of mistakes do you see when people go out to find their first home?
So every realtor wants a first-time buyer to hit a home run and become part of the American dream, which owning a house is part of. But there's some tips that you need to know about so that you do it the right way. One is, before you even start, you need to talk to a loan officer. The lender can tell you what you can qualify for, check your credit, tell you about loan programs, and possibly even fix your credit if you need that to be made better.
Are there still a lot of programs out there? Because I know right after the housing crisis, we saw a good number of programs aimed at helping people stay in their homes, helping people get into homes for the first time. Is there still government money and various opportunities out there?
As the crisis of 2008 gets further and further behind us, more and more loan programs are coming out onto the market. Fixed rate, adjustable rate, even some interest only. So there are a lot of choices for buyers.
I think one of the daunting aspects of home ownership, especially the first time, is getting that down payment and saving up for that. What's your advice for people out there? Once you get a sense of what you're looking at, where you want to move, what kind of home you're looking for, when do you have to put that seed in your head that says, I have to start socking away money?
Really, as early as possible. When you know you want to start buying something, talk to a loan officer, and that person will tell you exactly how much you need for the down payment and the closing costs.
There's a saying in real estate, location, location, location. A lot of people see a house, they love the house, they may not pay much mind to the neighborhood around it. That seems to be a mistake.
It's of utmost importance to get a great location, even more so than the house itself, because a house can be made, it can be improved.
Yeah.
The kitchen, the bathrooms, the roof, finish the basement, whatever, but you can't change the location of something. So that's a very important point.
Well, especially too, when you see some neighborhoods and some areas that are very hot. I could think of a lot of places in Southeast DC where you see a lot of people moving in and they're buying those homes that maybe right now they're not in the best condition, but they put the money in, they update it, and they have a beautiful home.
Most definitely. We're seeing a blossoming of Washington, D.C. right now, and it's so exciting as a native Washingtonian to see all these neighborhoods starting to just do great.
And it does a lot for community pride. Corey Burr from Sotheby's International Real Estate, thanks for coming in tonight.
Thank you, Jim.
Nice video.